You know, a lot of times we have to watch these upper level winds, but the news again coming in last couple minutes, we're green. We're green for winds, and we're also green for if there was an emergency over the Atlantic water. So we're sitting pretty good here. This is going to go up.
Good thing this wasn't a couple days ago when we had all that activity in the sky, the Northern Lights.
Yep, there's a lot of solar energy up there the last couple days, but thankfully it calmed down late last night and early this morning.
All right, let's listen in.
Three. We have ignition. Two. One. And liftoff of the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket carrying Viasat 3 Flight 2, adding unprecedented capacity to Viasat's global multi-orbit network.
Atlas is switching over to closed loop control. Passing a mile in altitude, and your parameters continue to look healthy. And we complete our roll program, body rate's turning to zero. Mach 1, Atlas is now supersonic. Hydraulics continue to look good, engine parameters stable.
You are hearing
Max
Daniel Brunson.
Dynamic pressure.
Providing launch vehicle ascent data.
Vehicle's throttling back up to near full power. Passing 3 miles downrange.
All right, you have been watching ULA's Atlas V rocket take off from our space coast. This looks like a successful launch so far after it was delayed last week for a little bit of a valve issue that has since been fixed.